finally, the most important and exciting part of the travel is here. We entered the Kruger National Park. We booked the accommodation.
Hi.
Elia is...
Hi, thank you.
Bye. So incredible, the women, the ranger control it. We had some guns. She asked, I'm happy because this is their job and they must help these animals to survive and they must fight against all these things that I really hate. And here we are, guys. It's 6 a.m. and we are
So we had just arrived in an elephant's rest camp, and we wanna show you like it's our room of today.
It was a long day for us. We woke up really early at 5 a.m. for the safari. It was a long day driving. We saw a lot of animals. The only thing we didn't see, what is the Leo? We are really
leopards
and lions we saw, but they weren't so near. And this is a special moment because elephant camp doesn't have tent places. They just have cottages and so on. And this is something really luxurious for us because usually we sleep at the most
cheapest
places. We slept also in the car sometimes and so on. So this is like a miracle for us. So let us show you our cottage earlier. This is the kitchen, open space kitchen outside. It's just enough for what we need. But because we didn't know how we will pass these days, we took some food really quick prepared, and this is the cottage. The first things I want to show you is the top, because these are typical round houses here in South Africa. Here our baggages don't watch the mess.
Here's our baggages.
Our food, this will be our dinner, something like this. The bed, the toilet, and this is all, but we are happy because we sleep. situation is this. We are going out from the Kruger Park. Elia is
fed up of driving.
Fed up of driving. He drives for these days. And today we were around the Kruger Park and he drives a lot. Don't look the car because it's a mess. We are leaving the park. We saw all the big five. We saw a lot of elephants. We saw
a lot of giraffes.
A lot of giraffes and not five.
Yeah, okay, but
we saw some hippos in the water, just the ice, but we saw a family of hippos out of the water, and also one hippo in the middle of grass or something. It was big. We saw two leopards. We saw a big family of lion, but not so near. We saw a big lion also. He was not so near. And also another mother with little babies, little lions. And it was amazing to have this contact with the nature.
Yeah.
Next step is going to a national park for safari, but not in parks like this, where you have to sleep in these camps, but in a park, a really well camp, like for example Botswana, where you don't have any timetable, anything, or just you. And this is amazing because in this way you can decide to the sunset in a particular part with a particular view. You have to be in the camp around the sunset time. What is our conclusion, Lilian?
Well, it's Kruger Park, it's a really beautiful place. I was not so happy because you have this timetable that you can, you have to go in on this camp like at 5:30 p.m. and I don't like have a
timetable.
Yeah, timetable. And so because I wanna be free. And that's all. This only thing that is wasn't really good. But in any case, it was really an amazing experience. See these incredible animals really close, and it was amazing, beautiful.
Guys, tell us your experience with these wild animals, if you have done some safaris or something like this. I hope you enjoyed the pieces of our videos of these animals, but we couldn't film everything because we were really busy. But we are happy, we hope that you will like our videos, and that's all. So we already leave the Kruger National Park, and I want to tell last thing that when we enter and when we exit, ranger controlled our car. If we had some guns or if we take something from the park or we hit some animals. And I'm so happy for this because we really love animals, nature, and they are against stupid people that kill, hunt these beautiful creatures. And they have to protect, especially rhinos.